Welcome to Web Courses at UCF. In this video, you will learn how to use your iPad as a whiteboard during a Zoom meeting. While Zoom provides a whiteboard option, using a tablet like an iPad can provide more control and can also be used with a stylus pen. If you don't already have a whiteboard app on your iPad, you will need to download one. We recommend Microsoft Whiteboard because it is included with UCF's Office 365 subscription. While in your Zoom meeting, click the Share Screen icon located in the meeting controls. Here you will see all the options available to share. Choose iPad via AirPlay. Click Share Screen. If prompted, choose to install the plugin. Follow the instructions to connect to your iPad. On your iPad, swipe to access the control center. Tap Screen Mirroring. Choose the Zoom Your Computer option. Open the Whiteboard app and begin. If you are using Windows and have difficulty sharing your iPad through this method, another option is to join the meeting from your iPad and share the iPad screen. To use this option, the Zoom app must be installed on your iPad. Start your meeting normally from your computer. When you are ready, open Zoom on your iPad and select Join a meeting. You will need to enter your meeting ID number. To locate your meeting ID number, click on the small I icon in the top left corner of your meeting window. When the Join Audio option opens, click Cancel. This will mute audio from your iPad microphone, keeping the audio from your computer. From the iPad, tap the screen to bring up the Zoom meeting menu and select Share Screen. Open your Whiteboard app and begin. Other devices, such as an Android phone or tablet with a Whiteboard app, can also be used by joining the Zoom meeting and sharing the screen. This concludes our video on using your iPad as a whiteboard in Zoom. If you need additional support on this or any other topic in web courses at UCF, please visit our website at cdl.ucf.edu/support.